Hello students, good morning. I am Prem Gupta, your English teacher. Dear students, today we will discuss the chapter 7 of English literature. The name of the book is Honeysuckle and the name of the chapter is Fair Play. Dear students, this story has been derived from the Hindi story Panch Parameswar that has been written by a famous Hindi writer Munshi Premchand. Dear students, this story is the translation version of the story Panch Parameswar. In English, we call Fair Play. Dear students, this is the story of two friends, Algu Chaudhary and Jhumman Singh. Dear students, this story has been given in your book of Honeysuckle in class 6 and it is given at the page number 84. So students, just open the book of Honeysuckle and today we will discuss the story that is Fair Play, the story of two friends Jhumman Singh and Algu Chaudhary. Dear students, just see, it is given at the page number 84. Just see students, first paragraph is given here. Dear students, this story contains the three parts. So first of all, we will discuss the first part of the story. It is also given in the book. You see, Jhumman Singh and Algu Chaudhary were good friends. Dear students, there are two persons, Jhumman Singh. He is Muslim. Jhumman Singh and Algu Chaudhary. Yes, sir, these two are the best friends. And the total story, the story is based on these two characters, and there is one more character that is Aan. These three characters are playing a great role in this story. Okay? So just see. Although there are so many characters more, but these three are the eminent characters in this story. You see, Jhumman Singh and Algu Chaudhary were good friends. Jhumman Singh and Algu Chaudhary both were the good friends. Now, so strong as their bonds of friendship that when either of them went away from the village, the other looked after his friend. The bond of friendship was so strong that if one of them is not present in the village, the another one is looking after the family of others. Suppose that Jhumman Singh is not in the village and then Algu Chaudhary will take care of the family of Jhumman Singh. If Algu Chaudhary is not in the village at home, then Jhumman Singh will take care of his family. So this kind of friendship was there between these two. Just see. So strong was their bond of friendship that when either of went away from the village, the other looked after his family. इसमें से कोई भी अगर गांव से बाहर चला जाता था तो दूसरा क्या करता था, उसकी फैमिली की देखभाल करता था. Both were greatly respected in village and both were highly respected person in the village, Algu Chaudhary and Jhumman Singh. Dear students, come to the next paragraph number second. Dear students, if you are getting any kind of problem, then you may ask on WhatsApp. So students, come to the next paragraph. Paragraph number second. Jhumman had an old aunt. She had some property. And this she transferred to him. And that the property of aunt has been transferred to Jhumman. It means the aunt has given the whole property to the Juman Singh. This she transferred on the understanding that she would stay with him, and but there is an understanding. What kind of understanding? That she would stay with him. There is she has transferred her whole property to Juman Singh, but there is a condition, there is an understanding between both aunt and Juman that aunt will live in the house of Juman and Juman will take care of aunt. He will give, he will provide food and clothes and other necessary things. Just see. This she transferred him on understanding that she would stay with him and he would look after her. The understanding that she will live with him and she will look after him till the last minute of her life. Arrangement worked well for a couple of years, and this arrangement, this agreement runs well. Work well for a couple of years. Couple of years is 1-2 years. Couple of years is 1-2 years. The agreement went on. The agreement worked for worked in a good manner for 1 or 2 years. Just see, so this agreement worked well for a couple of years. जो समझौता हुआ था वो 1-2 साल तक अच्छे से चला. अब आगे क्या होता है? Changed. But what happened later? Then the situation changed. After 1-2 years, the situation has been changed. And what kind of situation? You can see, Juman and his family were tired of old relatives. And who is old relative? That is important question. Who is your old relative? Aunt is old relative of whom? Of Juman. So, just see, it is written here. Juman and his family were tired of old relatives. It means Juman Singh and his wife. Now both have been tired of aunt. यानी कि अब दोनों क्या हो गए? 1-2 साल में उनकी सेवा करते करते थक गए. How? Jesse, it is written here. Juman became Juman became as indifferent to her as his wife, who grudged even the little food and food that the old lady wanted every day. Now you see, Juman has been also changed, as his wife has been changed. His wife is not so good. Now his wife is not giving aunt proper food. It is mentioned here in the story, it is written here in the story. Now Juman becomes indifferent to her. Now he becomes indifferent to her. As his wife already were there. Who graded means gave unwillingly. Yani bina achha ke koi cheez dena. Even the little food, and his wife also used to give her little food. The agreement would work well for 1-2 years, and after that both were tired, and now his wife is giving very less food to aunt. And just see, it is written here, who grudged even little food, the old lady wanted every day. And the old lady needs everyday food only, and she used to live in the family of Juman Singh, but now his wife, the wife of Juman Singh, is giving very less food to aunt. She is not giving enough proper food to whom? To heart. Now just see. She swallowed these insults. Now, this is what? This is a kind of insult. If someone is giving you the lip food, that is what? That is a kind of insult. She swallowed these insults along with her. But she has to fill her stomach. So she needs food, and she was whatever she, the wife of Juman Singh, whatever she used to give her, she used to take that things, but she is also tired. Aunt is also tired. She was swallowed these insults along with her food for a few months. वो क्या की एक दो महीने कुछ महीने तक वो अपने इंसल्ट के साथ साथ वो जो बचा हुआ खाना था जो देती थी जो कम फूड देती थी वो भी क्या करती थी स्वेलो कर जाती स्वेलो मतलब निगल जाना खा जाना ठीक सी स्वेलो दिस इंसल्ट विथ हर फूड फॉर अ फ्यू मंथ्स फॉर फ्यू मंथ्स she swallowed the insult along with the food. It means now the wife of Juman Singh as well as Juman Singh too, both are not paying a great attention towards aunt. Although he has taken the property of aunt on the understanding that he will provide enough food to her. But now after 1 to 2 years, what happened? The wife of Juman Singh is not giving her enough food to eat. She swallowed these insults along with her food for a few months. But patience has its limit. लेकिन सहने की भी क्या होती है? एक लिमिट होती है, एक सीमा होती है. Just see, students, turn the page and come to the next paragraph, paragraph number 3. Just see, students, one day what happened? Now she is also tired, aunt is also tolerating these two characters, Juman Singh and his wife. Both were not giving any food to her. So the patience has its limit. सहने की भी कोई सीमा होती है तो आंट अब क्या करेंगे? We will discuss in the next paragraph. Come to the page number 85. Just see. One day she spoke to Juman. Now one day she spoke. Aunt spoke to Juman. What she spoke? My son, it is now obvious that I am not wanted in your house. Now obvious. Obviousness clear. Now it is clear, you both are not paying attention. So it is clear that I am not wanted in your house. Now she does not want to live with Juman Singh. Because the wife of Juman Singh is not giving enough food to her. And is also not paying attention on her. Therefore, she said that now it is obvious that she does not want to live in the family of Juman Singh. So what she will do? Just see. Kindly give me monthly allowance. Kindly give me a monthly allowance. Yes, it is monthly allowance means to pay some money in monthly. So just see, a sum of money. Allowance is a sum of money. A sum of money in every month that we have to give monthly allowance. It is written here. So the aunt said to Juman Singh that if you are not able to give me proper food, enough food, to eat, then you gave me monthly allowance. Allowance is what? Allowance is a sum of money. यानी कि हर महीने तुम मुझे कुछ पैसे दे दो, अगर खाना नहीं खिला पा रहे हो तो तुम मुझे कुछ हर महीने पैसे दे दो, monthly allowance, so that I can set up a separate kitchen, so that if Juman Singh will give a monthly allowance, then she can set up means establish a build a separate kitchen. अगर वो कुछ monthly income देगा उसे तो क्या करेगी, आंट अपना अलग से किचन बना लेगी, अपना अलग से खाना बना लेगी. Okay, students. So now just see what Juman Singh is replying. My wife knows best how to run the house. Now just see. Now Juman Singh is so different. He's saying that his wife knows how to run a house. Just see. He is saying that my wife knows how to run the house. जुम्मन से किससे कि मेरी पत्नी जानती कि घर कैसे चलाना है. बी पेशेंस सेड जुम्मन सेमलेसली एकदम बेशर्म होके बिना किसी शर्म के आंट से कहा कि मेरी पत्नी जानती है कि उसे कैसे घर चलाना है. बी पेशेंस हैव पेशेंस मतलब संशक्ति रखो. सहो This made his aunt very angry, and when she heard these lines, that be patient. His wife knows how to run a house. Then at this word, aunt became very angry. Jesse, this made his aunt very angry, and. She decided to take her case to the village panchayat. Now, aunt decided to take this case to the village panchayat. Dear students, in the villages there is a panchayat. As in the city we find the court. In the same way, in the villages we find the village panchayat. Mukhiya. Just see. It is written here. Now she decided, the aunt decided to take this case. What kind of case? There is a matter that she has transferred his whole property to Juman Singh on the basis, on the agreement that he will provide enough food to her and he will also take care of her till the last breath of his life, her life. But what happened? After 1-2 years, everything has changed. Now the wife of Juman Singh is not giving enough food to her. And now Juman Singh has been also become different, indifferent. And now the matter is that one day aunt said to Juman Singh to give the monthly allowance, and on that he said that his wife knows better how to run a house. On that, aunt became very angry and she decided to take this case to the court. To court means to the village panchayat. Okay, students? So, students, this is all about the paragraph up to paragraph number 3. Now, come to the next paragraph. Just see, students, come to the next paragraph. Paragraph number 4. For many days, कई दिनों तक क्या हुआ? The old lady was seen talking to the villagers, explaining her case and seeking their support. Now, what happened? Aunt is. The old lady seen talking to the villagers. She used to talk to the villagers, the other people of the village, and seeking their support. उनकी supports मांग रही थी. उनकी सहायता मांग रही थी. What to do, what not to do. Give judgment to her. She was seeking support of the villagers so that she could win the case. You see, For many days, the old lady was seen talking to the village, explaining her case and seeking their support. And she is also seeking their support and explaining the case, what is happening in the family of Jokhan Singh. And now the scene, when she was explaining the case to the people, of village, then what happened? Some sympathized with her. तो कुछ लोग क्या करते थे, इनके साथ आंट के साथ सहानुभूति दिखाते थे, सम्पेथाइज, सम सम्पेथाइज मित्र, अदर्स लाफ है, और कुछ क्या करते थे, इनमें हंसते थे, अदर लाफ मित्र, एंड क्यू अदर एडवाइज हर, चंद पेजेस में, एंड कुछ लोग एडवाइज देते थे, क्या एडवाइज देते थे, मेक इट अप, मेक इट अप. It is a kind of phrase. Make it up. That is a phrase. Make it up means agreement. It is written here. Make it up. Stop quarreling. Come to the agreement way. Kuch log kya karte the in the beginning? Some were showing, some people, when she was explaining the case, some people laughed at her. Some people showing what? Showing pity. Showing what we call that word which is written here, showing sympathized with her, and some people saying to make it up, to make agreement, samjhota kar lo, aisa ho kar rahe aapas mein samjhota kar lo, and her nephew and his wife, make it up with her nephew and wife, apne nephew apne bhatije aur uske wife se samjhota kar lo. At last she came to Algu Chaudhary. At last aunt came to Algu Chaudhary. Antim mein kya thi? Ye Algu Chaudhary ke paas gayi. Algu Chaudhary was the best friend of Jhuman Singh. Ab Jhuman Singh ka kya hai? Wo sabse acha dost hai. And now she wanted to seek the support of Algu Chaudhary. Who was already the best friend of Jhuman Singh. Just see. At last, she came to Algu Chaudhary and spoke to him. What she spoke? You know, Chachi, Jhuman is my best friend. How can I against him? And now, Algu Chaudhary said to aunt that Chachi, you know that Jhuman Singh is my best friend. Jhuman Singh is my best friend. How can I go against him? मैं उसके खिलाफ कैसे जा सकता हूँ? आप उसकी बातें कर रही हैं, उसके खिलाफ एक्शन लेने के लिए कर रही हैं. मैं उसके खिलाफ कैसे जा सकता हूँ? Algu Chaudhary was saying to Chachi that Jhuman Singh is his best friend. How can he go against him? Then what happened? Algu said, but it is right. Is it right, my son, to keep mum? Then aunt said that, is it right? क्या ये सही है to keep it mum? कि शांत रहो, गलतियां देखो उसके बावजूद भी ये तुम्हारा दोस्त है, इसलिए शांत रहो तो. Is it right? She's asking the question to Algu Chaudhary that is it right to keep mum? Mum means silent. Silence. You see. Not say what you consider and what is fair, और कुछ भी ना कहना जो सही है, whatever you are thinking, is it right? She was asking to Algu Chaudhary that to not speak in a single word for against him, is it right? And is it fair? क्या ये उचित है? Pleaded the old lady. The old lady pleaded. Now come to the panchayat and speak the truth. She said, now she said, aunt said to Alku Chaudhary, come to the panchayat. She invited Alku Chaudhary in the panchayat and said that. What said? Come to the panchayat and speak the truth. Alku didn't reply. But Alku didn't reply. Kuch reply nahi de paya. Because Juman Sheikh was his best friend. And how can we go against him? For the sake of what? But what happened? Just see. Pleaded the old lady, come to the panchayat and speak the truth. She said, Alku did not reply. Alku ne kuch nahi bola, but her words kept ringing in her ear. Lekin whatever Aunt said, that words was ringing in the ear of Alku Chaudhary. Jo kuch bhi bola, uske kaanon mein wo baatein gujti rahi. Okay, students? So this is all about the part one. Now just see, in the next part, we will see the conversation of panchayats. Okay, students? In the next class, we will discuss the part second of this story. That's all for today. If you are getting any kind of problem, you may ask Anwar sir. That's all for today. Thank you.